Readings indicate this area is safe. Exiting the safe area.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Go! hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
explosives are set. We can blow the generators as soon as you give the word. The company's coming. We got gunfire at the front gate.
Okay. Rico, where you at?
Just wiring the last of them up, then we done.
They click. I want this place ready to burn. Leg shots for everyone.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people! Might as well party down while we can! I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like, show them who's really in charge! Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. You're with the good guys. Once in the white hat. But this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. The woman at the table is dry, with a nice, big hole. You leave us be, everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Burn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. And a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
Additional safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Like you're getting tired. are not in the control room, get your asses in here right now!
Echo available for playback nearby. Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good.
You can't do this.
I got an engineering
You'll
team already
the
mobile.
For
they
the
can
whole
finish
city.
Up with the plan. Nothing left for you to
Only
do,
gotta
so
do it if
I guess
have
you can roll out.
If our place in the city is not respected, because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.